We're the largest civil engineering and land surveying business in Northern California, and statewide for that matter, surveying-wise, based in the Bay Area primarily, but now we have offices throughout California from San Diego, Newport Beach, and one of our latest offices we actually opened us up in Portland, Oregon. Since we were in Silicon Valley, we've been part of the tech boom, right? We get to build all the high-tech campuses. Also, around here, we have a lot of universities, and with Stanford, we've always done a lot of work out there. It's been part of our DNA. Being in Redwood City, it was one of the places that we really started with. Berkeley, and so that's the way Silicon Valley has been grown, by those campuses. And so we're both civil engineers and land surveyors, which means we can deliver the entire product. So we work on highways and on bridges, railroads. I got to work on the BART extension to the airport. Was one of my first projects here at BKF Engineers. Even though it's a large company, 117 surveyors, it's still broken down into small teams where each office, each group has a real sense of camaraderie, I would say. People. It comes down to the people at BKF. We're always looking for opportunities for growth, and at least we're in a state that I think epitomizes growth.
Our growth is strategic, right? We're opening offices where we think the market aligns with our values.
I called up my local representative and I said, hey, what I would really like is a program where I could get whatever the best equipment is that I need. So I want to outfit all the crews, and I want like a turnkey approach where if I need to add a crew tomorrow, I can get everything I need in that truck delivered in a timely manner, and that it'll all work together. And Jason Paris at the time said, we were just talking about that in the sales meeting, and we'd love you guys to be the West Coast brand new CAM account for us, right? So they started bringing everyone in and establishing a way for us to be able to do that.
Leica's helped us get on the same page with our workflows. The past decade has been remarkable in the sense that we've grown exponentially at BKF. With the economy backtracking a little bit, we've been able to catch our breath. Look at what we've done, look at what we've accomplished, look at some lessons learned, and now we can take the time to put some workflows in place that ensure quality, ensure efficiency, almost an automated sense of quality and efficiency. And we've done that with Leica's help, but we really couldn't have done it without Leica. They've been instrumental in programming some software for us that integrates seamlessly with our existing CAD standards. We've got on-demand training when we need it for younger staff and new staff coming in. It's been a great relationship.
Being surveyors, we don't get the opportunity to be wrong, right? You put one stake in the wrong place, they stop believing in all the work that you've done, right? BKF's reputation is on the line with every one of those crews, with every piece of equipment, and if you just can't have the contractors doubting or the developers or the architects that working off of yours or the civil engineers, you can't have that doubt, right? So you need really, really good equipment to be able to do that, and you also need really highly trained and skilled employees, and so we can check it. You need a way to make sure all that information is tied together in one deliverable.
Yeah, so all the data coming into one software is powerful, you know, because it used to be that if we got GPS data, that would go through a different procedure versus terrestrial data. That would go for a different one. If you're doing control work, you do something else, right? And data just kind of gets lost. You want it all to be readily available in the same spot and be able to be processed together. And so at least being a purist with Leica equipment is helpful because it's all integrated together, which means that you can get a more holistic view of whatever project you're doing because all the data is one spot and can be used in tandem rather than have it all segmented and confused.
We know that the work we do is going to be accurate and efficient. Because of that, I've been able to get repeat clients. One client of ours, PG&E, we've just teamed up with right now to help them underground 10,000 miles of overhead electric lines. And we've been able to knock out tens of miles quicker than just about any other firm because of the efficiencies we have in place.
Being able to set up a process that allows me to dish work off as quick as can and with as little review helps me out a ton, because then I can get on to the next project, right?
At first, there was some hesitancy with our crews. Some staff had never used Leica before. They'd only used competition brands. And so we wanted to come up with a plan that eased their concerns. You know, at BKF, we value our employees tremendously. They're our greatest asset. Without them, we can't do what we do. We wouldn't be around as long as we are. And so, knowing those concerns, we devised a plan, so rollout plan essentially, to give them enough time to get up to speed. So once we came up with that transition plan from old equipment brand to Leica, we've had a lot of positive feedback. We've had some hiccups we've had to work through, and even through those hiccups, Leica has stood by us. We've had breakout meetings to resolve the hiccups. Create direct lines of communication between our field staff and Leica support. Sometimes Leica's getting calls from the field as our crews are working. It's been imperative in that regard to keep our productivity level at a high rate.
So last week, for example, I had a GPS GS18 unit SIM card go down, and being in the field 2 hours away from the office, I was extremely worried that I was not going to be able to accomplish the task for that day. And I made a quick phone call to Leica support, Nick Diamond in particular, and he was able to get the GPS unit connected through Bluetooth to my cell phone. And so I was able to connect to the GPS network that way.
Yes, before we made the switch to Leica, my past experiences with the support team has always been non-existent. I would always have to either YouTube, Google, try to get a solution my own way.
As we were moving through the transition process, we, BKF and Leica, sat down at the table. Leica brought its chief software developer out. We had our office staff at the table, and we just worked through problem by problem. Some of it was inexperience on BKF's part, being new to the Leica brand, which I, you know, fully expected. That's part of the transition. Part of it, Leica stepped up and said, hey, we can actually make this better. And within a month, there were firmware updates for our field crews. And so that's just been a tremendous relationship, having on-demand support for our field crews and being able to assist them in real time with any problems that pop up, whether they're real or perceived. Being able to provide confidence to our field crews that they are doing their job correctly with this new piece of equipment is imperative.
All our crews now with this partnership have been rolled out a full array of equipment. Basically, I know any one of my chiefs can handle any project I throw at them. They have the equipment to do it, right? Fully available to them.
In our world, there's more than one way to do a specific task, and it's nice being able to get the support to do it the way that we want to accomplish our jobs.
We oftentimes find ourselves with more work than we can handle, which may require us to get more crews quickly. And knowing that we already have this deal set up and issuing new entire sets of equipment whenever we may need it is very valuable to us. Downsizing as well, it's all leased. Nothing's worse than a company investing millions of dollars into new equipment and only using half of it, and it's just sitting there collecting dust. So leasing the equipment in the way that we are gives us flexibility, and flexibility equals value to us. So
we looked around and it was price competitive, it was innovative, and then hands down, no one's better with high definition scanning than Leica.
What I've really enjoyed is seeing our staff step up and embrace this transition. I can't speak enough about how amazing they've been over the past 18 months. They've jumped in and really taken charge of the transition. They've put it on themselves to learn and process this new equipment and new software. I think it just speaks volumes to the type of people we have at the company. Similarly for Leica, they've been there every step of the way. They're looking out for us. They're offering tips and tricks. They're asking us, hey, have you thought about doing it this way? I can't speak enough to both mindsets, how impressive it is. Frankly, it makes my job easy.
If you have the most capable crews with the most capable equipment, we're going to be able to fulfill our customers' wants and needs. So.